The bin Laden family have never admitted, as far as I know, that Osama did something wrong, because they don't even admit that Osama was involved in the 9/11. They have never admitted.